To solve the compound inequalities, we'll start by solving each separately. So we'll start by adding 9 to both sides of this inequality. So x is less than 8. And then take the second inequality and solve for x. So we'll add 5 on both sides. So negative x is less than 5. But we need positive x. So if we multiply or divide both sides by negative 1, we get positive x, but we must always flip the inequality sign. X is greater than negative 5. So let's graph our solution. So we have negative 5 and 8. So x is less than 8. So we use a parentheses and shade less than 8. X is greater than negative 5, we use parentheses and shade greater than negative 5. For an or compound inequality, we need the union of both. So we don't need just the intersection, we want the union of everything that we have shaded. Well, in this case, that's everything on the number line, that's all real numbers. So in interval notation, we'll say that's negative infinity to positive infinity. And these are parentheses. And then in set builder notation, all values of x such that x is greater than negative 5 or x is less than 8.